So a lot of people ask us how and why.
Hi, we're the Adventurous Three, JC, Kate, and Chase. We quit our jobs to travel the world, having one adventure at a time. Follow along and subscribe.
Well, it's because life is short. Life is too short not to see the rest of the world. Beautiful, and we're gonna visit at least every state. But there's parts of this world that is just absolutely amazing. Let's see.
So people ask us, like, how do we go about this life? And our biggest solution is simple. It's taking some risks, taking some chances. And it's also about investing in the right things that pay you each and every month, even when you don't have to show up. For us, that's real estate. But the real question is, why, right? Why would we want to do that? Why would we want to do something that's so out of the normal? Well, because we want to. Because we don't want to live every day like the same. We want something new. We want something, you know, fresh. We want something that scares sometimes the living out of you. One way we do that is by investing in real estate. We invest and we've bought in certain things over the last 3 or 4 years that pays us every month. One of those things is our storage facility. One of the things is our duplex, our Airbnb, and even the house that we live in. We can go travel the world, rent out our completely furnished house, come back if we don't like it. I'm just not sure. I'm just not sure if I want to come back. The thing about it, living your life one adventure at a time. Is it just going to beach club after beach club, sipping cocktails and doing nothing? No, we're not gonna not do anything. It's just we're just gonna live that digital nomad style lifestyle. Okay, and what that means to me is working online, taking great photographs, and documenting it all for you. If you can't do it, we will. So join us. Either follow along, subscribe, read our